moisture is in control of the area here for today. A lot of this cloud cover is starting to clear out of the region. We do still have a little bit of some high level clouds out there as we start off your Sunday morning, but this is expected to clear and we have lots of sunshine over the next several days. So all the moisture is clearing out with that cloud cover and drier air is starting to filter in back behind that system that moved through late Friday evening. So this is going to bring us in really nice stretch of weather for the next several days. Just a really cold start here to this morning. We're waking up with temperatures in the upper 20s and even 30s. We're right at 30 degrees over in Rankin County over at the reservoir. Calm winds at the moment, anywhere between calm and winds coming out of the north, right around 5 miles an hour is expected here for today. This is what we're looking at temperature wise across central and southern parts of the state. Again, upper 20s for some of us, even into parts of the Delta, 27 degrees over in Belzona. Feeling like 21 degrees out there. So you definitely want that winter coat if you're headed out in the early hours today and really for tomorrow as well. This is what we're expecting for this afternoon, upper 40s to even mid 50s for some places across the area. 54 here in Jackson, low 50s along our river counties and even across eastern parts of the state, 51 for Kosciuszko and over in Carthage. So these clear skies and calm winds as we head into this evening will allow temperatures to plummet throughout the overnight. So again, waking up Monday morning, another cold start to the day. 28 degrees here in Jackson, 25 over in Kosciuszko and in Carthage, and 27 for Vicksburg and over in Port Gibson. No shortage of that sunshine, though. High pressure in control of the area. Again, 50s here for today. That northerly wind is really going to clear out a lot of that cloud cover across the area this morning. And as that high pressure sinks off towards the south into the Gulf Coast area, winds are going to start to shift and come out of the south. So it's going to bring a little bit more moisture across the area. And that's going to allow temperatures to rise. We'll be in the 60s for your Monday afternoon, and we even have 70s on the board. Here's a look at your 7-day forecast. Now, beautiful stretch of weather over the next several days, even in the mid 70s by Wednesday afternoon. Bit more cloud cover as we head into Thursday, as a very weak cold front will pass just towards our north. A couple showers are possible, but it looks like we're going to stay on the dry side. That will bring us back down to seasonal by Friday and Saturday of next week.